Have a shitload of albums in the back pockets, but for now we have one out called Utilitarian. And this next song is about that person you know, maybe those people you know, who hate everybody, hate everything, but don't actually understand why for a fucking second. This one's called Everyday Pox.
Get your fist, walk it on!
This one's called Protection Racket.
Yeah.
religion. 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 Okay. You can believe what you want to believe, not a problem with that. Which is not to say, not a fucking religion. Whichever way it's sliced, whichever fucking shade it is, utterly fucking ludicrous. It gets, let's be honest, it gets ever more fucking ludicrous by the day, okay? So this one goes out to Mitt Romney. I too wear fucking magic underwear as well. This one's called The Fatalist. Enjoy, thank you.
Warning!
much. It's yet another new song for you. This one's about becoming trapped. Not necessarily physically, but by what society dictates as either normal or not normal, where of course neither of those definitions amount to a fat lot of fucking anything. This one's called Quarantine. Flavoured intro. Stick that in your pipe and fucking smoke it. Alright, thank you. We're gonna bring you a little bit more up to date next. And while I remember it, this one goes out to Attitude Adjustment, Repulsion, Exhumed. Everyone else you can fucking think of. All the classic bands that should never be forgotten, okay? When all is said and done. any way forward. Ever, ever. Thank you. So we're going to try and get a mover. We are going to take you back next round for going to the Harmony Corruption album. And if you remember that, you might just remember this fucking thing, a little number entitled Suffer! Yeah! cover song for you. One cover song for the night, okay. A clue. This one, my friends, is an anti-fascist song, an anti-fascist song. Originally, of course, by a little band from California called the Dead Kennedys. And so, what is to say with us in the spirit of things, loud and proud, Nazi punks. Municipal Waste is just around the fucking corner, okay? So, Napalm Death, something like 31 or 32 years old this year, something like that. A long old fucking slip. With that in mind, we're going to take you back to the very first album, okay? This one's a title track, it's of course called... Skull!